Hello guys, welcome back to Game Worker 2.0. Today we'll be playing Zombie Army Trilogy. I'm gonna do it solo. Now I have played this a little bit, just so I knew kind of what to do.
What kind of like game is it?
It's kind of like a third person shooter.
Okay.
But the one problem is I'm an idiot. I am not very good at this game. I'm pretty sure this game would be a whole lot better if I was playing with other people. But I don't have anyone to play with.
I'm bad at games.
And I'm pretty sure this game isn't couch co-op.
Because I've played a zombie game with one of my friends, and I did not do very good at it.
I like using this revolver because it's pretty much a one-shot kill. And from what I have heard about these games, they are pretty good. I don't remember there being this many zombies the first time. Well, oh, but
that zombie looked like he just tried to fancy attack you.
Well, point blank range, and I still miss.
Star for?
That's my objective.
Okay. He's waiting for you.
Of course he was.
Oh gosh.
Well, if I knew how to aim, I would hit him.
He just completely ignored you.
Maybe if I actually got good at games before saying I was good at games, maybe people would be more inclined to believe me.
Probably.
There, no, you don't have a head. Yeah, but you can just sit up here and pick them off. This is one of my favorite features of the game. Any game that involves this is pretty good. Especially if you're good at aiming.
I like the little like cutscene part.
If you're a whole lot better than I am at this game, you can get headshots and,
well, I wonder
all
what
the time.
Goes close to the head or, like, in the eye.
I didn't pick a very good, sniper rifle.
I mean, it has to be at least decent.
Well, of course it's decent. They're all decent. They do what they're supposed to. But some are better at aiming than others. Well, it also helps if I could aim. But I'm no good at aiming.
Yeah, that's why I hate, like, I don't like games because I'm not good at aiming either.
Where am I supposed to go? I thought I just would. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sitting there wasting time. Now, I don't know any strategy to this game, but all I know is revolver is strong.
You know how usually when there's like a zombie thing, they always say zombies are dumb?
Mm-hmm.
And then sometimes they have them walking downstairs. You'd think that as dumb as they made them out to be, they would fall downstairs.
Well. Oh no. He's trapped. Not anymore. I like the ability to kick in games.
It's like kick the zombies and bully them. Is that screaming?
Yes. I hate these ones.
I hate that sound.
I hate them because I can't aim.
I don't like that.
Yeah, I know, it's like a flashbang.
I just didn't like the screech sound. Ooh.
Is it possible to actually just play this entire game without using the scope?
I mean,
I'd say probably, but
yeah, probably if you're good enough.
I'm gonna try to keep this video kind of short, so I'm hopefully I won't suck too bad at this and get it done pretty quickly. That's a pretty bad spot. Any lower and they'd been worse.
That poor zombie.
There was a thing, I can't remember what this was from, and I'm not sure if it was real or not. There was a thing saying that they were going to try every gamer for war crimes, for in-game war crimes, and I'm sitting there like, but like that's just everyone.
That's the fun of games.
Like, you're just like sending everyone to prison.
Yeah. Because like the best games, there's, you know.
No.
Oh no.
You know what? I'm just going guns blazing.
Dang. Nope, 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 nope.
almost out of bullets now. Any game that just has this slow motion bullet, it's just always, there's something so satisfying about watching your bullet. Especially when you can get a double kill. Right through the heart, or, well, right through one of his lungs. Well, of course, don't try to go for headshots, unless you're really good at this game.
Which, at the moment, you are not.
I've never been good at headshots, except for Sniper Elite. Sorry about that. It stopped recording. I just went ahead and cleared out the rest of them because, yeah. Sorry about that. It's not like he missed much, anyways. He was eating my bullet.
Oh, do you get points for killing them?
Yeah. I don't. Oh, got a double kill.
Nice.
That was actually a double headshot.
Nice.
I think it was. But, yeah, you get points. I don't think they do anything, because I don't... This is technically a game where you're supposed to play with a group. But, ooh.
Ow.
Just always hate when they just get up close and all I have is rifle bullets. If you can't shoot them, just kick them and kill them. I'd like to be able to record some Wii games, because I know a few games that have been recommended to play, because some people have really liked them, but it'll be a little while before we can do that.
When it shows the little, like, round glowy thing under him, does that mean they get, like, resurrected or something?
Yes. I think it's just random. Just one hanging there.
Yeah, I saw that.
This is the part I don't like, just because I simply, let's just say, I'm not good at this game, like, so I'm just gonna prepare.
I like the detail the game has.
Yeah, this is actually, I'm pretty sure this is an older game,
cause like when you look at like the bag, because then, like, the person, and, like, the, like, rubble and stuff, and the fire, it has, like, a pretty good amount of detail. And, like, the fire movement's really good, too. Is that a zombie with a gun?
Yes.
That's kind of terrifying, because that's one smart zombie to know how to use a gun.
There's a worse one.
Oh, no. I don't like that.
There is ones with a... There's some of them that actually have sniper rifles.
Oh, no.
So, yeah. This ain't the worst one you can run up against, but it is... He's really hard to kill, huh? Which is probably the reason why this game's most likely recommended to be played with friends.
Yeah, because then you have more than one trying to kill him.
Yeah. Especially when there's a bunch of the sniper ones around. At least you have someone to cover you while you're trying to get a good position. There we go.
Nice. You just stopped and looked like, stay down.
Well, he just turned to ashes. And he didn't even bother to set off any of my traps.
Dang.
Oh no.
Is that a shovel?
Yeah.
It's tiny.
You ever seen a military shovel? What is that? Did you see that?
What?
There's just something glowing that was coming towards me.
Oh.
I'm not sure if the capture caught it, but...
It's about, army shovels. I thought they were just a little bit bigger than that.
Because
I look like a kid shovel.
I don't know. Where did I pick up a shotgun? Supposed to have this, I thought. It just exploded.
We're just standing like right on them. It's being like an old abandoned like house and stuff. Some of the rooms look decent.
Bad thing is I don't see how these buildings are falling apart because the way this is, I don't. It doesn't seem like this has been a, like, long-time thing that's been happening. It seems like it was pretty recent. So I don't know how everything is just broken. He's just looking. Oh no! Zombie! There, I got 4 headshots.
Nice.
That's probably going to be the most impressive thing I ever do.
I'm questioning, why is there a shadow of a tree if there's walls around?
Because the tree's up there.
Oh, okay. Look, more friends!
Would this kill them all? Well, killed a few of them. I don't exactly know what the best guns for this game is. All I know is it's best just to preserve bullets. Yeah, and there's also this special little gun right here. It's pretty strong, but it doesn't got a lot of bullets. Because you can just go and, yeah. I do not like these guys. At first, I didn't realize you could just kick them. So the first time I saw them, I was trying to shoot them. But the only place to kill them is their heart. So it's just wasting bullets shooting them. Poor little guy.
I don't really like the screeching sound it does when they get blow up or whatever. Run.
I really hate trying to deal with them. Just because you miss them once, and then you just panic and never can hit them.
Wait, no, they're coming as the little screechy scream.
Yeah. But if you're like me, you're not paying attention to the sounds, so, yeah, they could come with a boom and you'd never hear it. You know what, just. Well, that was just a miss. Double headshot.
Nice.
You know, for some reason, online games I don't really play. I don't know what it like what's with that. Well, if I could aim. Maybe that's why. Well, no, just stay down. If you can just knock him down, you just kick him.
That one was just standing there, like just casually waiting. Was that like right through the teeth?
Yeah.
That hurt though, getting hit in the teeth.
It would. Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt too much because you'd be dead.
Yeah.
Did that just go straight through that one's head? It did.
Ow.
It went straight through his head, but he didn't get hurt. There's just nothing going on up there.
His head's empty.
That was right in the eye.
Ow. Thought you just went brain dead for a second. You were just sitting there, just like just staring, just like not
Joke's
moving at
on
all.
you. I'm always brain dead. I always have been brain dead. You thought I was smart? No.
Like, you're just sitting there and you're like, just not moving or anything. I thought you were brain dead.
I like the ones where they just explode. You know what's a good game that I feel like everyone who enjoys a good story should play? I feel like everyone should play Digimon. I'm pretty sure it's Digimon Stories, Cyber Sleuth, Hacker's Memories.
I like Digimon. A lot of the little characters are cute.
Mm-hmm. I always thought, just the fact that they could actually return to their original forms was kind of better than Pokemon. Because, you know, sometimes the Pokemon doesn't evolve very good.
Yeah.
And sometimes you just prefer the normal ones.
Yeah.
Maybe that's something that people would be interested in. Playing the entirety of at least one Pokemon game only using normal type Pokemon.
I mean, you're good at Pokemon, so you.
No, I am not. I am not good at Pokemon at all.
It's better than me.
Well, you've never actually played Pokemon, so.
The only Pokemon game I've played was the Poke Park.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which even on that, I didn't know half of what to do.
Yeah, a little story about Poke Park. Once Matthew tried to buy he was trying to buy Poke Park 2, right? Off eBay, and well, he paid for it and everything. He waited about 3 months for it. And the thing never said it shipped, right? And, well, he got wondering. He ended up contacting the seller. And was wondering if he was going to sell or send it. He never responded. And then he ended up putting a 3DS up for $300. So, you know, he had to be on his account and everything.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
Because he even contacted the, like, main people, too. And then they said that if he didn't ship it in the next couple days, like, give him a notice, and if he didn't ship it, then they would do something about it.
Yeah, which he never did even... He didn't even respond to eBay. So they ended up... he got a little flag on his account as a scammer. Well, I think I might just end it here. About halfway through... I have to make it... Yeah, I think I'm about halfway through this level. So, yeah, like, share, and subscribe. And, see you guys in the next one. Bye.